Okay. Well, I have the parts car here. Figured I'd try this heat gun trim piece technique to bring the color back. You can see a little bit. I did the piece under the window here. That's what it looked like. And then with the heat gun, I do a little heat gun, turned it black again. Since this car's going to scrap yard, I didn't really care. But I'm just really surprised how fast it works. Well, I was working faster earlier. I guess I had it warmed up. But then I tried, well, what if it's close to the paint? I don't want to melt the paint. Well, here's me holding the heat gun right to the paint. It takes a very long time for anything to happen. I wouldn't be worried about blistering your paint. Oh, it's on low. That's why it was taking so long. Here we go. There we go. Let's put the heat gun on high. Works a lot better. What? Yeah. Whatever.
What?
Huh?
What? What's
your name? Let's try melt some paint again now that it's on high. So about 3/4 inch away from the paint on high. It's not even touching the paint. But this is white. I don't know if it makes any difference. And it's an aluminum hood. Let's try it on metal. Do anything to the paint. But hopefully it turns old faded gray black trim into black again. How long it lasts compared to like Black Magic or anything, but I'm sure it lasts longer and it's not greasy. And it won't. I don't know. That's it, that's my test.